And thanks to all the new products, makeup stuff, even DIY experiments that I'm trying out on myself, I'm beginning to have pimples on my face. I hate this. I hate this. Alright, good news, guys. This sounds a little narcissistic, but you remember how last evening I was complaining about getting pimples? Do you see how it's almost gone in one night? I tried another new product and I love it so much. Some update on the pimple that I've been talking about since last evening. I hope it's not too weird for you guys, but just see, it's almost gone. You know, you want to know what the product is, right? Should I do a video? A complete video? Welcome to Super Wow Style. This is Prachi, and today I'm going to talk about acne, acne-prone skin, and how to take care of acne-prone skin in a simple skincare routine. And for that today, I'm going to be talking about the Wow Acne Deep Impact Kit. Now, this Deep Impact Kit, guys, it's available on Nykaa, and it has a Nykaa rating of 4.8. You should actually go through the reviews over there. I was absolutely mind blown when I saw the review. Actually, you know, this is something which I got in a PR package, let me tell you guys. And this was lying with me for I think about two and a half months. You know, I just didn't get around to using it because I don't have an acne problem. So very recently, if you're following me on Instagram, you might have noticed that I did have some acne issues on my face. Not exactly an issue, it was just like a little bit of acne. I think some product reacted on my skin, I'm not sure. But I used this kit, and in 3 days, guys, in 3 days I started seeing a difference. Now let me be very honest with you all, every skin type is different, every acne can be different, acne can be of various types. So it worked for me in 3 days, but it may not work in 3 days for you. It may take 2 weeks, 3 weeks, even longer than that. This kit is available for rupees 1999, and if you have extremely sensitive skin, you might want to, you know, check your skin condition first, because it doesn't always work on the most sensitive skin. It's a strong formula. It's a natural formula, paraben free, sulfate free, and all of that. But it's a strong formula, so you want to do a patch test before you get started. So this kit is basically a complete skincare routine kit which comes with 3 products. The first is a Wow Acne Foaming Facial Cleanser, which contains neem extracts and basil extracts, both of which are amazing ingredients for controlling acne. So just apply it on your skin, leave it on for about 20 to 30 seconds, and wash it off very gently. What I absolutely love about this product, guys, is that, you know, it gives you a very mild cooling sensation. It just relaxes your skin. So if you have a very highly acne prone skin, there's a good chance that, you know, you're constantly feeling itchiness, and there's a good chance that you're constantly feeling itchiness and discomfort and tightness and all kinds of weird things on your skin. Like when I used to have an acne problem, I remember my skin used to feel very, very irritated all the time. So this is a cleanser which I think can really, really help you there. Next we have the Wow Acne Exfoliating Gel, which is something like a light scrub for your face, which helps in killing bacteria to reduce breakouts and can also help in dealing with open pores, blackheads, and whiteheads. And the third product in this kit is the Wow Acne Hydrating Serum, which absolutely without doubt, guys, is my favorite product in this entire kit. It hydrates your skin, it moisturizes your skin, and because it's a serum, it doesn't make your skin greasy or sticky or anything. It's one of those serums. I mean, I know there are serums which make your skin greasy and sticky, but it doesn't make your skin sticky and greasy. And what I loved about the serum, guys, is that how beautifully it just gets absorbed into my skin. Really, guys, this is what the skincare routine should look like. I'll just repeat this for you so that, you know, you don't get confused. The steps are very simple: cleansing, exfoliating, and serum. Okay, cleansing, exfoliating, and serum. The cleansing should happen every single day for all of you, morning and night. Exfoliating every alternate day for dry skin, and every single day for oily skin. And serum, again, you use this every single day for 2 times. So personally, guys, I feel that, you know, this is like a very complete process in itself, and there's a good chance you won't even need to moisturize your skin after this, because the serum contains an ingredient called, okay, I'm gonna struggle with the pronunciation over here, but I've told you guys about this before. So this is called the hyaluronic acid. Hyaluronic acid, basically, guys, you know, it makes a compound in your skin which kind of is supposed to brighten your skin and make it moisturize, make it feel better. So it mimics that compound, and actually what happens when you use this thing is that, you know, apart from making your skin look better, feel better, it also helps in healing your skin. So for all the previous acne that you have had in the past, which has actually damaged your skin cells, it will also repair the skin. So I think overall, this is a pretty complete routine. It's a very short routine which can be used by anybody, even if you're in a rush. But if you want, if your skin is extremely dry, you might want to use some extra moisturization. But if your skin is extremely dry, you might want to use something extra to moisturize your skin, for which I would suggest you use a very light moisturizer. Apart from that, guys, you don't have to do anything, and I think at least when you start using this kit, at least for the first few days, please do not do any facial, don't do anything, because, you know, different skincare treatments can just add a lot of other chemicals to your face. Also, if you have any queries, please feel free to share them in the comment section below. I would love to get back to you guys. And I've shared the link for this product in the description box if you want to know more, if you want to check out the discounts. I think there's a discount offer going on right now on Nykaa. So yes, that's about it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye-bye. Bye. I was like complaining about it. Not gonna work. Tara, aawaz nahi. The Wow Acne Foaming Facial Gel. Tara. Just like any foaming facial cleanser. Oh my god, there is a airplane flying again. What? Ta-da!